And pray for the thunder and the rain to quietly pass.